Your dresses have arrived.
Oh. Oh. This one is quite ravishing.
Our costume department is incredible.
It is Regency with a twist. Everything is just so bold and it's beautiful.
Because we knew how important the wardrobe was going to be, we went to the very best. And lucky for us, Ellen said yes, and she was up to the challenge, and she ended up making some incredible pieces of wardrobe for us.
This interpretation of 1813 needed to be an overview of how can we add modern elements to it. We've made it more luxurious and more sumptuous, and we've introduced a modern color palette, but really trying to stick to the basic foundation of the 1813 silhouette.
I walked in thinking beige bonnets and carriages and sort of that. And then Ellen showed me the book, which had the sort of ideas of the costumes, the colors, the shapes. And she went, real. And it was like a painting from the time, high fashion. And it was like a high fashion thing. And she was like, Shonda.
The main thing I enjoy about it is like the bravery, I think, of the design of the costume. The family have quite a muted, like, pastel palette, which is lovely with juxtapose of our beautiful Featheringtons and all their bright colours.
Call us, Mum, the Earl of Stafford and the Marquis of Finlay.
You would. Well, you should have my colourful fashions to thank.
We want it to be a period drama like you've never seen before. The kind of remit for the Queen was she didn't have any continuity. So every single shot that you see her in, she's in something different. So that drove a kind of character choice as well about the gaudiness of the society.
The style of the show is so over the top, so gorgeous. Like, you go in, they have a warehouse full of the costumes and everything. You pick out any random dress, the detail on it, like, each one of these flowers that I have on this dress is handmade. It's embellished, all the jewelry is handmade, put together.
I think there are close to 7,500 pieces of wardrobe just made for Bridgerton. Everything you see is bespoke. Everything you see is made for the show. Nothing comes from a costume house.
You can't believe you're wearing it. I never thought I'd wear this in my career. This is the moment to just do the bow. I found the moment.
Ellen in the costume design, she has the most fabulous team. The attention to detail in every aspect is extraordinary.
People that are working on this are so talented. The corset have been made by the famous Mr. Pearl, who's done all the crazy corsets in the last 20, 30 years.
I don't know if there's some kind of corsetry acting awards, but I would like one for doing a full jig in this. It wasn't easy.
I'm in a different outfit every scene, basically. We counted, I have 104 dresses, which is just madness.
It has definitely offered a great challenge, and it has definitely offered a great delight at the same time. The size of the show is mammoth. It was daunting when we first looked at it, but I'm very proud to say that this team is like no other, and it has risen so far above any expectation. The bar is so high.
The illustrious words that come to this author's mind the morning after any good party are shock and delight.